versus Fallen Angel of the Entertainment with part two of Destiny. Within.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Here we go.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar, that's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, killed 5 enemies in 3 seconds. Wow.
Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Thank you. There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. I haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. That's miles from here.
Guardians set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, containment cat vectors, and we're late.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. Thank you.
days, they get all wiped out.
Say so. Looking good. Keep it up.
Pay grade just yet.
This could be going better.
Take it.
Thank you. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one.
I need to check on my dinner. Right, I'll phone you back in a sec. Cheers, mate.
Same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
that flew off the side of the chair.
Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back? This will take some time.
Thank you.
Okay, I've pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Boy. Level up, baby. Much.
Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
going to crit.
Heat shields on the fritz.
Very fine. Oh, I pity your enemies. Until the next time.
Mission continues. Thank you, Guardian.
I left it. But still, I survived. Whatever is left of her soul sleeps.
Dog.
Let's get you ready.
Imposing.
A fighter with your zeal is a powerful one.
Osiris knew things he killed.
If a warlock comes to the Titan's Flame,
must have driven him mad.
Good to have you back.
Report.
oath.
Wear it well.
So I'll catch everyone back for part 3. Do tomorrow when I've got a minute, because I've got a minute. Right.
Ask Rahul to come see me.
And don't forget to like, comment, rate.